He's also undefeated world champion, very dangerous. Sergey Lipin is another undefeated world champion. You know, now Robert another undefeated world champion. I don't know if there's another fighter doing what I'm doing.
Mikey, you know what's weird is he took his time to explain to Russ fans that he felt disrespected and he felt overlooked. But yet, he still asks you about fighting at 147 and fighting at Spence. It's kind of, I mean, people want to see you in those fights. Why would they say you're overlooking him if that's the kind of fight they want
to
see you in?
I'm here to answer questions. And when anybody asks me what's, you know, next or what's the fight that excites me the most, you know, honestly, it's the fight with Errol Spence. It's really exciting. I'm not overlooking anybody. I did my work. I paid attention to this fight first. But, you know, speaking about the near future or another fight, you know, I'm answering the questions. I just don't even appreciate that. I just think I'm overlooking them. Stop asking the questions.
Silly little fan.
I'm just here to answer my questions and I'll tell you exactly how I feel and what I'm doing.
Mikey, even though it wasn't mentioned here on stage, on social media, Robert Easter has said that he thinks this is going to be an easy fight for him. He's very confident that he's gonna win over you really easy. What do you make of that when he says that on social media?
Well, that's great because that only means that he's, you know, very well prepared. That he doesn't have any, you know, doubts, and that's gonna bring out the best out of me. Just like my brother told you, I want the best Robert Easter. You know, a lot of people criticized his last performance, saying, you know, he should have lost against Fortuna. I don't quite see it that way. I see Fortuna as a very difficult fighter, a fighter who southpaw and small and punches from different angles and just complicates things for just about anybody. And I still think Robert won that fight. I still think Robert Easter won his fight. It was maybe not his best performance, but he did win. And that's why a lot of people think that, you know, he shouldn't be saying that it's going to be an easy fight. And look at what you did. I'm not looking for that. I'm looking at the best Robert Easter. I'm hoping, you know, to see the best in the ring, and that's when I will be able to get the most credit for it.